Welcome back to Sweet Beat TV. I'm your host, Caitlin Fache, and today I'm joined by Peyton Elizabeth Lee and Noah Lomax. They are the stars of Disney Plus's newest film, Secret Society of Second Born Royals.
Hey guys, I'm Caitlin. It's so great to meet you.
Hi, it's nice to meet you too.
Yes, well, first of all, congratulations on this new Disney Plus movie. It is action-packed and so much fun, you guys. I had a blast watching it.
Thank you.
But I want to kick us off by talking about your character, Peyton. You play Sam in the movie, and she is a second-born royal with superpowers. So I want to know, what was it like filming those action scenes and getting to play a character that has superpowers?
It was so much fun shooting all the action scenes. I mean, that's unlike anything I've ever done before. Pretty much all my experience is from Andy Mack, and that was just very much like a character story. And this just has so many more elements to it. The action scenes were super fun to film, you know, and going back and forth between me and my stunt double. I mean, there's just so many elements to it, and sort of getting to watch it all come together and how each person, you know, contributes to make it all come together. It was really amazing to watch and then to also be a part of. So yeah, being a character in a movie that has a superpower is crazy. Like, it was so much fun. It's totally different from anything I've ever done. And I'm really excited for audiences to meet Sam.
Yeah, it seems like it would be a blast. Now I want to talk superpowers, you guys. If you each could have a superpower in real life, what would you choose and what would you do with it? Noah, you want to kick us off on this one?
I'd have to go with teleportation. Go on a little day vacation at no cost, you know. Would save a lot of money as well, so.
That would be super fun. What about you, Peyton?
Yeah, honestly, it's kind of like Noah's. I would want the ability to fly. I think that would be really cool, like the experience of flying in general, but then also being able to go wherever you want, whenever you want.
Where would you fly to if you could right now? If you could just take off and fly, where would you go?
Probably like an island where no one is, you know, like get away from everyone. And because usually I would say like New York or Paris, but like once you get there, like what are you going to do except for like hide from people, you know?
Oh, that would be fun. And in the movie, your character Peyton, she's a part of a secret society. So Peyton and Noah, if you guys were to come together and create a secret society of your own, what would you guys call it and what would you do in it? What would it entail?
Maybe we could have like an amateur musician secret society.
Yeah, that's what I was kind of thinking.
Because, yeah. You know, we're both big music fans, but, you know, I'll speak for myself when I say that I'm not the greatest at actually playing the instruments. So, you know, we could have a society with everyone that loves music but isn't that good at it, you know, and we could like get instructors and stuff.
All right, before I let you guys go, I have a quick game of Would You Rather. We'll do it rapid fire style. Are you guys ready?
Yeah.
Okay, would you rather be a second born royal or a first born royal?
I'm going second born if they have superpowers.
Okay, what about you, Noah?
First born.
Would you rather be in multiple places at once or be invisible?
I think I'd rather be invisible.
Yeah?
Multiple places at once, because then you can go to class. You can be sleeping, you can go to lunch, you can go to
I think I would choose that too. Okay, would you rather play the villain or the superhero in a movie?
Villain, 100%.
Really?
Yes. Yeah. I've always wanted to play the bad guy.
That would be fun. And last one, would you rather be in a secret society or be in a band? You guys created your secret society off of a band, but which one would you rather be in?
Honestly, I feel like a band, because if you're in a secret society, you can't really talk about it.
100%. I think being a famous musician would be the coolest job.
Literally.
That would be really fun.
If I had any kind of musical talent, that would definitely be it for me.
I agree with you, girl. I cannot sing to save my life, so I'm there with you. Well, thank you guys so much for your time, and congratulations again on this new movie.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to check out Secret Society of Second Born Royals out on September 25th on Disney Plus. And make sure that you're giving this video a big thumbs up. Subscribe to Sweetie High and drop a comment down below. I'm Caitlin Fache, and I'll catch you guys next time.